Hello again, Doc on the Clock with more, Mega Man Eternal by DR Page. I'm gonna go see if, Cipher Man's weapon is good against those gates. Probably not, but it's worth checking out. Interesting, and he doesn't show up if you revisit a stage. Nope. Cipher Decode does not work. Look at this ballet missile. Alright. Well, we've been to, because we've been to, the gate and found that it does not open under our desires, we're gonna try seeing if beating up the heavyweight guy gives us a proper weapon to do that. So, Clamp Man, you're up. It sure seems like it's possible. After all, this guy is the biggest and heaviest robot. Whoop. Ah. Ooh. Whoa. So a little work with ballade missile has shown me that it's not fully omnidirectional like the original. However, its direction can be controlled to some degree. Okay, so we want to be kind of careful around. Okay, I don't have a weapon to take those on yet. Anyway, I was saying, this direction can be controlled to some degree. Well, so much for that. Oop. Now we got, crushers to deal with. Conveyor belts! My long-time nemesis! The fact that they're being used alongside, what I presume is instant death, it only adds to the problem. Oh! Okay, you are a strange bird. That's not actually a bird, but I'm just saying words because... Ah, jeez! I'm almost dead here! Oh! Oh, that upper path is something good, I know it does. Can I even get to it anymore? I gotta go back quite a ways, but I can. Thankfully, the enemies don't respawn. Ah! And then I take damage from contact. Alright. Oh, come on! What, just touching them? Well, that's more dangerous than I thought it was gonna be. Whoa! It was a lot faster than I remembered. Expensive, but it's such a good weapon that it kind of makes sense that it's so expensive. more careful. Yes, I knew it! There's something up here! It's a T! Careful. Whoa! That last one went the other way! I was not paying attention! But I have bypassed the midpoint! Careful! That took a lot longer to deal with than I would've liked. Okay, get close. And then, whoa! I was trying to slide off into it, but, whoa. That was really kind of unnecessary, but I did it anyway. Decode! Be decoded! Oh, this is nice and dangerous. I'm kind of surprised I survived that. Down. Whoa. Going silent a lot here, but that's because there's a lot of dangerous areas. And this is another one of them. Okay. Huh. Spikes. I want, but I cannot have. Okay, this stage has definitely been one of the trickier, in terms of mere platforming challenges. Rivals some ROM hacks in terms of difficulty. But it's all right, because now we are at the boss. I have an E-tank, I have 3 lives. And I have a few weapons that I can try and see if they're useful. My guess, probably not so much, but... Hey, Clamp Man. Let's... I mean, that's not terrible. Ow. I got clamped. He, however, does not make earthquakes like I thought he would. Although he does... drop stuff from the ceiling. Which is similar in some respects. Well, alright. Let's try using Belayed Missile, because that actually that did some fairly decent damage. What the E-Tanks are for, after all! Got him! Whew, well... That was definitely challenging! But, we have successfully defeated Clamp Man and gotten the Clamp Ring! Let's see if that gets us what we want. I have to go see if I can find the bee. Or if I can get the bee. Nope. Clamp ring doesn't do it either. Also, it's an awfully low, lightweight weapon for such a heavyweight boss. Just holds them and... does very little damage. You can't even attack them while they're locked up either. It's kind of not that good a weapon. So what does take them out? Guess we'll have to find out later. Anyway, I'll finish this off and end the video here while I finish off this stage. Cannot talk much. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.